thunder.
Yo, I just went up sunny side. It was so great, bitch. Yo, bars. Then I went down the dog. Yo, we're chillin' now. We're about halfway down, cause we just went back up halfway up. Yeah, we're
in the
junction. Yeah,
we
about to send some jumps, bro. Diggity dog, send it till the moon, bro. Yo, let's go, yo, let's go. There's like 30 jumps on the trail, maybe 10, who knows, but it's sick. It's about 2 kilometers down. Yo, let's go, bro.
That's pretty cool.
Yo, I'm about to send it on sunny side, chillin' with Sean Deschamps, bro. I was chillin' with Jonah Deschamps' dad, going down sunny side. It was the greatest dog. Then I saw a girl that was cute. Yeah, bro. She went halfway up the mountain and she's about to go to the top.
Yo, this is the greatest rap song about sunny side ever, dog.
Yo, you're chillin' in sunny side, bro. We're about to go down.
Yes.
What is the trail called? Huggly Guts.
Lord Huggly Guts, yeah, bro.
We're about to go down Huggly Guts, yeah, bro. We're chilling on sunny side, about to go down Huggly Guts. Yeah, here's a map. Let's see how far it is on sunny side, bro. It's about... It doesn't tell you on the map, bro. What the hell? That's bullshit. That's stupid as hell. Let's go to the top of Mount Cartier, bro. Hell yeah.
Hell yeah, let's go. Mount Cartier. Yeah.
Hell no, let's not go to the top of Mount Cartier. Yeah, let's keep going till the beat ends. Gonna go down sunny side, bitch. Bro, boss, let's go, let's go. Sunny side, motherfucker. Bitch. 2, 3, wait till the beat drops. Yo, I'm ballin' with my basketball. I can shoot 3-pointers. I say Kobe every time I get it in to remind me of that homie G. Kobe's the best homie G in the world, yo. I got 3-pointers. Kobe Bryant is the best. I shoot 3-pointers all the time thinking of him, yo. When I saw Kobe, he got it in. Every time, it's like motherfucker, yo. He's so sick at motherfucking basketball. Now let's talk about Michael Jordan. And Michael Jordan, when I saw him playing on the defense, he's about 53 now. But when he's playing basketball, he's one of the best players in the motherfucking world, yo. When I saw Michael Jordan playing with the basketball, made me flip out. I did a backflip on the ground, did it flat, then I did a spun out. That was so sick, yo. Now talk about Steph Curry. He's actually white like me, yo. Steph Curry is so cool when he shoots it. He's on the Golden State Warriors, yeah. Steph Curry, Michael Jordan, and Kobe Bryant.
I'm all good.
It's too bad that Kobe died last year in a plane crash. What the fuck? Why are you driving in the fucking mist and then kill yourself? Like, why do you do Allah Akbar? Like, that's just crazy shit. Don't drive in the smoke, and don't drive in the smoke or drive boy whenever you did. Cause that's crazy. Don't do that shit. Yeah. Now let's see what Michael Jordan did. Michael Jordan is the coolest basketball player that I ever saw. He's like Kobe, but 10 times better. Maybe not. Kobe's just as good as him. But both really good, yo. Kobe and Michael Jordan, the best basketball players of all time, yeah. Steph Curry's not far behind him. Then Sky Dude is not far behind him either. He's making probably $5 million a year. Probably more than that shit, yeah. I think Michael Jordan has about $1.5 billion. That's some crazy shit, yo. Michael Jordan, Kobe Bryant. Steph Curry, Michael Jordan, Kobe Bryant, Steph Curry. Yeah, bitch, let's go. Yo, I just went down sunny side, bitch bars. Motherfucker, eat a large bar. Yo, I just went down sunny side. It was so crazy, yo, dog. I went like 50 kilometers down the trip, yo. The building up, bigger parking lot, bitch.
Yo, the building up bigger parking lot for Sunnyside. The chillin' and the biggin' up bigger parking lot. Yo, I'm chillin' in the hood on Sunnyside, bitch. Yo, pause, I'm chillin' on Sunnyside. Yo, I'm chillin' on Sunnyside, bitch. Yo, here we go, gotta go off and talk about Sunnyside. Yo, Sunnyside is the craziest trail, motherfucker. It is so cool that I can do a backflip on my bike. Yo, dog, it's so motherfucking cool, bitch. Yo, bars, chillin' with my homie Shane Deschamps. Shout him out for biking with Scotty Raps. Yo, now we're going out at my Kia, bitch. Bars, yeah, we're chillin' on my motherfucking bike. Just put it on the bike rack, bars, yo. Yo, bitch. Yo. Mom and dad are stupid. Let's go. Wait till the beat drops. And I'll tell you about a story about what happened.
Oh, almost down. No.
Yo, we were at Three Valley Gap. Yo, we went through a construction.